Hi, this is Sean with a day 12 update. I just saw my Nassarius snail walking around on the surface. I wanted to catch him going in. As you can see, I do have some parasites I fed a few minutes ago. There he goes. I think I just came up with a name for my clown goby. I'm gonna call him Pac-Man. Alright, Nassarius is burrowed, and I think the angle that he went in at, we could probably see him from the side. Yep, there he is. He should probably be sticking his little tentacle up shortly. So, in case you're watching this video for the first time, this is a 2.6 gallon Pico saltwater tank. It's a Fluval Spec 3. There's another one of those flatworms. I'm not sure if I should be trying to eliminate them or just leave them alone. I'm sure there's some use to them. I guess they're very similar to the starfish that I have on the, there's one up there right now. Looks like they're skimming the surface. For food. Actually, there's two up there. And the sexy shrimp seem to like walking up this wall on the back. So, this is a real cool tank for them. Clown Gobi's been hanging out in his crevice quite a bit. He seems to be fitting in. He's not as shy as he was at first. Mr. Pac-Man. He didn't like that. Thank you for watching my video.